नमस्ते, आई एम डॉक्टर संदीप नायक, रोबोटिक एंड लैप्रोस्कोपिक सर्जिकल ऑन्कोलॉजिस्ट, डायरेक्टर ऑफ सर्जिकल ऑन्कोलॉजी एट फोर्टिस एंड मैक्स क्लिनिक, जयनगर, बैंगलोर. नाउअडेज लॉट ऑफ पीपल कम टू मी एंड आस्क इफ अ पेशेंट और अ कैंसर पेशेंट शुड स्टॉप टेकिंग शुगर ऑल टुगेदर. Often I tell them that it's not only the patient, it is even you who have to stop taking sugar, because sugar is a new poison. We have realized that refined sugars cause lot of harm, which includes cancer, which includes lot of other diseases which we did not know before. So if you want to understand this better, you can read my blog. But what is important for you to understand is sugar, by way of increasing the level of insulin in the body, causes a lot of harm to you. It harms heart, it harms many other organs, and thus leads to cancer. So it is not just the cancer patient who's at risk of recurrence or risk of progression of disease. It's also a normal person who ends up getting cancer because of high intake of sugar.